Good morning, one and all. My name is Chanan Saga. Today I am going to speak about disaster management. A disaster is an event which causes the widespread of human and property damage. These disasters are two types, man-made and natural disasters. Natural disasters are disasters such as volcanic eruptions, earthquakes, landslides, etc. And man-made disasters are disasters such as biological, chemical, and nuclear disasters. Disaster management aims to prevent or reduce the potential loss from the disaster. These are four types: mitigation, preparedness, response, and recovery. Mitigation, it means reducing the risk of disaster, like migrating the people to a safer place. Preparedness, it means a state of readiness, like creating a supply list which are essential to survive in the disasters. And response, during or immediately after the disasters, conducting the rescue operations and search missions which help people to get out of the disasters. And recovery means rebuilding or restoring the buildings and getting the financial support for people who has faced the disasters. Thank you.